Not just for the rich and white. 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 Not just for the rich and white.
Freedom, can I rest? That's right. That's right.
We invite everybody to join Bam's lawsuits against the university administration, against their police brutality, and their policy of trying to deny student protesters and this movement our fundamental First Amendment and free speech rights.
That's right. That's the truth.
If you are one of the people who is beaten, who is arrested, who witnessed other people being beaten and abused, please talk to me up here by the microphone, because you need to join our case and we need to prosecute this all the way to the top.
Fuck you.
Hold Chancellor Virginelle accountable, hold the administration accountable, and hold the police who brutalize us accountable.
That's right.
That we want to invite everybody to come to, where students are going to testify against the privatization and the resegregation of this university, and where students' testimony will be videotaped and included in our case. It's going to be Monday at 7 o'clock in room 110 Wheeler Hall. And in addition to coming out today and striking, and this is a strike, we can carry this movement forward and continue this unity and this movement and this strength, because this is so much more than this day. What students have accomplished over this past week is to stand up on our self-respect, to stand on our principles, to not be bought out by the Wall Street corporations, or any of their plans of warping and deforming this society with their hypocrisy, with putting profits before human needs, with the racism and the oppression that so many and too many of us face. We have declared it is a new day at UC Berkeley.
That's right.
We're going to fight for democracy, and we're going to make sure that this movement continues to fight and struggle, because we're strong enough to win.
Thank you.